Hey guys, it's me, and I'm just gonna be doing like a little. I'm gonna be doing one of the bosses from Mario Odyssey from the Nintendo Switch. As you can see, I already beat all the worlds, so I guess let's go here and see what happens. I already got this skin thing, it's really cool. I like this Mario. I'm just gonna skip through this. The first boss, well, it kind of depends. I don't know what boss I'm gonna be doing yet, but let's see. So let's see what's here. As you can see, I already captured everything. Oh, I'm asking. Frog, Paraguna, Chinchon, T-Rex, Binoculars, Bullet Bill, Lowye, Goomba, Glidon, Lactu, Cheep Cheep, Uproot, Firebow, Shurm, Tropical Wiggler, Typhoon, this guy, Gunshin, Lava Bubble, Hamabro, Pokio, Pokio, Charge and Chuck, Bowser, and Yoshi. Okay. So enough of that, you want to see some gameplay. The reason why this is a little different from my usual YouTube, whatever, my usual YouTube channel using, like, plush toys to film stuff. This is going to be a gameplay because I noticed a lot of my friends wanted me to do this. Okay, so let's start off at the beginning. This was at first one of these bosses, and not counting the Brutals. This was the first boss, not counting the Brutals again. And he's pretty tough in the rematch. Because he's normal, but in this, he spawns in these mummy things. So what you have to do is you have to make him hit an icicle, and then the hand will be like paralyzed. You have to possess it and smack him right in his face. See, he spawns in mummies, which are really annoying. Probably gonna die a couple of times. This guy's really cool. I forgot his name though, sadly. Oh shoot, I hate this attack. Okay, second hit. Let's see if we can do it. Bam. Okay, go on to the final hit. Toughest one of all, because it brings in some new attacks. There's this thing. Okay. Now he's gonna do this icicle attack, which I hate. Jumping helps you protect yourself against the mummy, not really icicles. Okay, now I failed a lot with this one because after... Ah, see? You have a time limit, and if you fail, then you fail. Shoot. Okay. Now just... No! And... Why? What am I doing? I was like right there. Okay. It's okay. Good. Try again. Shoot. Bam! Okay, I beat him. It was pretty quick. Tell me in the comments section below if you want me to do more of these, and let me grab this moon or star. I don't know. Mario 64. Okay. I have to find it here. Oh, and I forgot to tell everybody. I got a new plushie. Fuzzy. And I'm getting Daisy pretty soon. I ordered her and there's a bit of a delay. Okay, so again, tell me in the comment section below if you want to see more of these gameplay videos. I know gameplay videos get really popular. Oh, and I want to say one more thing. If you ever seen the original Fireflower, played the original game, this is what it looks like, but they animated it. And if you get it, bam. Whoa. Okay, I went fine. And it's funny, I never knew Yoshi was in this game. And I'm sorry, I'm delaying if you want. To the left. But if you're still here, I would like to say subscribe, leave a like, and don't forget to comment down below. We're gonna get this Yoshi head. If you wanna see Yoshi, there's some stuff we could do. Woohoo! And that's it for my channel. Oh, I'm gonna be changing my channel name because it's really long and it's called Hunter and the Four Ghosts, but lots of people don't really know what that is and no one will actually look that up. And even if they did, it's probably not the first thing that will come up. So I'm gonna be trying to change it. Okay, so this is the end of the video. The next one I will be doing, I'm gonna tell you something. The next boss I'm gonna be doing, I have no idea. Let's see. I'm pretty sure it's the flower guy. But whatever. Okay. So that's it for this video. And I hope you liked it. Be sure to leave a like. If you don't like this video, still leave a like. I don't care. So I guess that's it. Bye.